The rail fastening system is a set of fasteners that used to connect the rail and railway sleepers. SKL, rail fastening system, or the Voslo-clip fastening system, is a kind of rail fastening system that is very widely used in heavy haul, high speed, or standard track. SKL rail clip, also called SKL tension clamp. German railway is the first to develop SKL elastic rail clips. In this video, we will learn about the SKL clip fastening system. The shape of the Voslo tension clamp is like W, so we also called it a W clip. W-type fastening systems and SKL clips are very popularly used all over the world. The SKL-1 clip was developed in the 1960s and was replaced by the SKL-14 clip in the 1990s. The advantages of this clip: increase of track lifecycle by diminishing track wear and tear. Improved curve radius for locomotives and rail cars. Increase in passenger comfort, decrease of noise and vibrations. Significant decrease in maintenance operations. There are different types of SKL rail clips, including many sizes, such as SKL-1, SKL-3, SKL-12, and SKL-14, etc. Among them, the SKL-14, or W-14 rail fastening system, is the most widely used type. Normally, SKL-12 used in the ballast less track, and it can reduce transmission of vibration due to its own structure. For example, the Indian Metro has updated with the ballastless fastening system. Let's learn the different components of the SKL clips fastening system. Screw spike. It is also known as tire fond or sleeper screw, and it is called timber screw in America. Screw spikes are used for indirect or direct fastenings of rails on concrete and wooden sleepers. Flat washer. SKL tension clamp. It is made of spring steel. The rail clamps are ensure the permanent resilient tension. Guide plate. It is also called insulator, is used under the tension clamp to keep the rail in lateral position, and the lateral forces are passed onto the concrete sleeper by guide plate. Screw dowel. It is produced with the material HDPE or PA66. It is pressed in concrete sleeper and used in combination with the screw spike. And rail pad. Rail pads are elastic polyurethane mats, which are interposed between steel rails and railway sleepers to protect the sleeper top from wearing and impacting. If you want to learn more about railway rail fastening system, please check out our next video and check out the description box. Thank you. Let's grow up, never stop your learning.